Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Liverpool get themselves into the lead.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
And he heaves it forward. It's a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Managed to get it away. Roberto Firmino, and that has been clubbed away. Throw in. Wijnaldum floats one over, looking for space out wide. It's a loose ball. Shaqiri, Mohamed Salah.
Gone for it!
That really should have hit the net. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Shaqiri. Now it's Mane. That intervention was very necessary. And he's there to hoof it away. And it's Mane. Shaqiri coaxed through there. Gets into some space. Mohamed Salah, and it's hoisted clear. The first 45 minutes are up. So there you have it, a close-fought half of football, but that still had its moments, and ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
Well, that certainly pleased the fans, and the players are definitely happy with that scoreline. The question is now, can they protect it?
Liverpool come in, having established that lead. Where the narrative is, at least in terms of the scoreline, so far so good. And the game has already resumed here.
Liverpool carrying a one-goal lead.
And helps available out wide.
Bayer Leverkusen making a fresh attempt to release someone in behind from back to front. And this is something different.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Brandt, chance to break. It's got through to him.
This defence is wary about opposition pace.
So they're just not getting too tight?
Yeah, they know that if they step up, their keeper could get a whole lot busier.
Robertson. And it's Mane. And the weighted pass. Mane. Chance to cross here. And out it comes again.
I wouldn't fancy playing up front in these circumstances, to be honest. There's absolutely no supply.
Look chance to thread it through. Corner then.
Ah, now some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change.
And he just whacks it away. Shaqiri delivers. That's been repelled. How about a shot? Now, can he capitalise? Knocks it away.
It's fallen.
Tries to stroke it through.
Mane.
Gets it back.
Mohamed Salah
is being picked on here.
Yeah, and getting on the score sheet has clearly made him a marked man now.
Keeps everyone guessing. Last-ditch defending, but that'll do. That's gone a long way up and away.
Mohamed Salah.
Up he gets! Oh, taken with style. Two to the good. They have breathing space.
Great header, made it look easy.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle, but that was beautifully met, it really was.
Moran shoots!
Robertson. Now it's Mane.
Chip through,
Mane.
Looking for a decent ball in.
Oh, nice touch.
And it's Wijnaldum.
Mane.
Get that clear.
That's been won straight back.
Wijnaldum with a delicate ball.
Neat exchange.
Pinged forward.
It's got through. He has kept it out. What great reactions.
Wijnaldum.
Firmino.
Needs to dink one in.
Mohamed Salah. And the defence can get it clear.
It's Folland.
Arangis.
That has put a stop to that. Needs to get it forward quickly.
Folland.
He's left his man, dashing forward at pace.
Fulham.
Fulham! Oh, so close to what would have been a memorable goal.
I just hope he won't let the failure to score affect him. With the ability he has, he can reproduce.